guys, it's Lily. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thanks for watching. Today I'm going to be doing another Yes Style unboxing slash K-Beauty haul. I have two packages here today and I have more on the way, so I'm going to be doing another video another time. So I hope you guys enjoy these and let's get started. So these are the two packages. I'm going to do the smaller one first. I opened it a little so I could rip my address off. And I ordered these so long ago, but some of the stuff I ordered, it was like on back order and they took forever. Like I literally ordered this stuff in February and now it's April and I just got it. So here it is all wrapped up. So let me just open it up. By the way, I did a little experiment for my lip look. I did two different lip products. I did this Pony Effect lip tint that I reviewed in my last video, but I didn't try it on. It's the Pony Effect Favorite Fluid Lip Tint in Desire. So I put that on first, and then I put on Sweet Glam, it's like the baby pink one. It's the lightest one. So this is the package. I opened it up, so let's get into it. So this one is pretty small. I didn't get that much stuff. I'm so dumb. Wow, this is only five things. They always have like free gifts, and I've been forgetting to get the free gifts, so that was dumb of me. But I got this little free thing. BB Super B Blush Balm. Anti-wrinkle whitening, whatever. And I've been waiting for this forever, this brush. How freaking cute is that brush? And it has a mirror on the back. This is by Etude House. I thought it was a heart. I swear it was a heart shape. But whatever, I love it, I don't care. I needed this, because my brushes are gross and I don't feel like washing them. This is the, I don't know how to say this, Ishan. Kiss Me Heroin Make Long and Curl Lash Mascara. Super waterproof. So this had really good reviews, so hopefully that's good. Saw this, I had to get it. Sailor Moon Lip Balm. Like, who wouldn't want that? They have like all the Sailor Moon stuff, but it's so expensive. So I was like, I'll just get that one thing and that's it. And I got McQueen gel eyeliner, waterproof gel eyeliner, and Smoking Rose Latte. So this is the packaging, and I'll just open it up so we could take a little peek. If I can. It's like stuck in there. What? It's black. Oh, I guess I ordered black. So see, it's black. I thought I ordered like a fun color. I guess not. And it's waterproof. So I don't know why I bought this, but whatever. Okay, so next package is this big guy right here. How do I open this? This is really heavy. I finally got it open. So the first thing is Mother Made Multi-Active Eye Capsule, 6 pieces. It's supposed to moisture and revitalize your eyes. Like a lot of times my eyes hurt when I wake up, so that's good. And oh my God, I forgot I bought this. I almost bought this again. Rose Floral Softening Toner, because I mean, I love rose toner. I don't know. What's this? Why did I buy this? I feel like I say this every time. Silicone sponge moisturizing. Maybe this was the free gift. Now I need to know. I don't know. But whatever, I have it now. So here it is, whatever. Oh, this is rated by Allure magazine. That's good. Fresh Herb Origin Serum. So this I got so I can make my own face mask. So when I do that, I'll be making a video on that. So it'll be a lot cheaper than, you know, keep buying sheet masks.
So you can make your own.
This is a Feel-On Soft Peeling Gel. Soft peeling gel rids the skin of accumulated waste, allowing for better skin circulation. It also allows for the acceleration of renewed skin, help to present a fresh and vibrant new glow. Sounds good. I just want to open it up to see what it looks like. Okay, so maybe I'll do another review with new skin products when I get the rest of the stuff. It has instructions. That's like weird that it came with instructions. I've never seen a skin product that like came with like a sheet of instructions. Interesting. And the next thing is Secret Key Sweet Glam Redmore. That's like this one that I'm wearing, but in red. I don't know why I love these. They're like really good. Oh no, I'm lying. I'm such a liar. It's the same brand, but this is different. This is, obviously this is different than this. This is, I'll test it. That's a nice red. But yeah, this is like, this is very light. Like I tested it once before, but I'll show you guys again. See, it's like a very light pink, and that's even darker because like it has the lip tint on it. So that's that. And just, as I say in all my videos, I got all this stuff on sale. That's why I got it. I'm not like some rich bitch and I just buy all this stuff, whatever. Everything's like really discounted. And also just saying, like, it's not sponsored by Estyle or anything like that. They just have really good deals, and I gotta get this stuff. So I buy it so you don't have to.
I was wondering about this.
So this is, let me open it. These two came together. This is like to remove blackheads, but I thought it was double-sided. It looks like it's only one side. So I'm kind of confused. And this is like the same brand as the other one that is like Princess Makeup Tool, help you realize the princess dream. I just think that's so hilarious. And then this comes with a bunch of cotton scrubs. So like I bought it for this, but I don't think this is what I bought. Like now I need to open this and see what the deal is. Unless like the other side is in it. Yeah, I think it's in it. Okay. See, they try to trick you. This part was screwed into it. This is to remove blackheads. And this is also to remove blackheads. I mean, this is kind of big. I really only bought it for this side because like I have a tool that's like this, but smaller. So yeah, I mean, it's good that, they screw into each other. So, to protect it so they don't get dirty. Yeah, so that's good. And like, this was free. So, I mean, that's good too. Like who doesn't need cotton scrubs? I mean, they're called cotton scrubs, but they're really Q-tips with like one has the pointy edge. That's good like for cleaning up like eye makeup and stuff, Next thing is, what is this? Benton fermentation eye cream. Oh yeah, I need a new eye cream because I'm old and I'm getting like some wrinkles, guys. So premium eye cream containing, I'm not even gonna try to say any of these words. So it says a bunch of words. If it won't zoom, whatever. This eye cream helps to achieve smooth and youthful eye areas. Yeah, I didn't have any reviews or anything, so I'll be the first to make a review on this, I guess. I also got this, Halga Pig Clear. 3-step blackhead clearing, because this one you don't need any water, and I thought that was really interesting because all these ones like for your nose you need water. So I was like, no water, that's interesting. This was free, so whatever, another free one. They keep sending those for free. And this is a Purdem chamomile collagen mask A circle mask. Oh, okay. So there's that. I'm also gonna do a video like testing a whole bunch of masks. So that's gonna, you know, that's gonna be like a long series, I guess, or it's gonna take me a long time to film because I keep buying all these masks. Like I got this Innisfree, my Real Squeeze in Rose. And like, who knows if this is good or not? Like, who knows? I don't know. And then the last thing is Clean It Zero by Vanilla. This is one of my favorite products. I bought it before. I mean, I'm lying again. Why am I such a liar? I never bought it. I got a little sample and I always wanted to buy it. So this, I got the sample and it's so good that I had to buy it. And I had a pink one, and you know I like pink, so I had to buy the pink one. It's really expensive, so if you're gonna buy it, make sure it's on sale. So like, oh, it comes with a little spatula, so that's good. And it's just so beautiful. Like, look at that pink color. Like, how pretty is that? I just want to smell it, because if you've been watching my videos, I'm like obsessed with smelling things. I have to smell it. I need to know how it smells. Oh, it's closed. I mean, it doesn't really smell like anything, so that's disappointing. But this product is really, really good. I highly recommend it if, you know, you have some money. Definitely save up for this. Or, you know, try to get a sample just to try it. Like, the one I have, it was, like, that big. So instead of, you know, splurging on this, save up for the sample first. And, yeah, so that's really it for this video, guys. Sorry it's kind of boring. If you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And yeah, I look forward to seeing you guys another time. Thanks for watching.